Liverpool news said Omane wants to call Ederson after red card, I was not okay. Mane split the opinion of football pundits and former professionals after his high-footed challenge on Ederson led to a straight red card from the referee. Some felt it was a harsh punishment with Mane always looking at the ball while others believe it was the right decision. Mane was quick to post a message on Facebook to apologize to Ederson, who suffered some slightly facial injuries from the challenge. But the 25-year-old insists he would like to reach out to the City goalkeeper privately to express his sincere apology. "We don't know each other, but I would love to have his number and send him a proper message. I think it is okay now, though," Mane told ESPN FC. "Honestly, after this incident, I was not okay. I was thinking about the red card, obviously, but we are human beings and we have to be nice to each other. If I could do better to ignore, avoid, the collision, I would do my best to do so. But he also did the same. I can't do anything now. I would never do this, intentionally, it is part of football. I could not do anything else, I was going to make contact. I was thinking it was a yellow card." Liverpool will be once again without Mane this weekend when they face Leicester for the second time in a week, but he will be available to Klopp again after this week. And Mane insists he already has one eye on his return, which could potentially be against Spartak Moscow next Tuesday in the Champions League. "It is not an easy time for me because I would love to play all the time and help my teammates," he said. "It's bad, but I have to accept the suspension and wait until my comeback. I'm a football player and I love to play and score, to give us goals for the team. The suspension is part of football and I just have to accept it and move forward and be ready for my next game, which is